My name is Matilde Garcia. I'm 13 years old. I study at Castro Matos School in Aveiro, Portugal, and I'm in the 8th grade. I like skating and watch videos on YouTube, but especially love recording videos for YouTube and Instagram. I work very hard at school because my dream is to be graduating in medicine, specifically in the neurological area. From Aveiro, and now I'm going to talk about this beautiful city, also called Portuguese Venice, Veneza Portuguesa. Here we have two great desserts, Ovos-Moles and Pastel de Nata. In Aveiro, this is a big garden called Rossio, where there is a big exhibition of Ovos-Moles. I really recommend your visit. Don't forget the mulissets. They are typical boats from Aveiro. You can have a great experience traveling on these boats. Of course, we also have great beaches like Costa Nova and Barra, but Aveiro is very windy, so I confess I don't like its beaches very much because of the wind. I hope you awaken in your desire to visit this wonderful city and hope you like me. See you soon. Bye!